Hey friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this tutorial, we are going to draw this abstract background design. Okay, let's start drawing it. First of all, make sure that the Smartguides option is on. Okay, now pick rectangle tool and draw an artboard sized rectangle. Change the stroke size to none. And for the fill color, come to the swatches panel. Click here on the library button. Here under the library of gradients, open spectrums. Pick this gradient of spectrum. With this selected, come to the gradient panel and here change the angle to minus 30 degrees. Now come to the layers panel, lock this layer and name it BG, BG for background. Click here to create a new layer and name it design. Now zoom out a bit, double click on this paintbrush tool, set the fidelity to this point, change the stroke color to black. Now draw open parts like this. You can see that Illustrator is smoothing the parts as I'm drawing it. Okay, now pick black arrow tool and select all these parts. Come to the brushes panel. If you don't have this panel docked here, come to the window menu and find it here. Okay, here in brushes panel, open this preset library. Here under artistic, select chalk charcoal pencil. Select this first brush style of chalk. Keep these parts selected. Come to the object menu, blend and choose make. Double click on this blend tool button. Choose specified steps and enter 3 here. Keep this blend selected. Come here to transparency panel and set the blend mode to this soft light. This effect is looking little washed out. To increase the intensity of these blended brush strokes, we will paste a copy of this blend above it. So press CTRL+C to copy and press CTRL+F to paste it in front. Now for the final step, pick rectangle tool. Draw an artboard sized rectangle like this. Press CTRL+A to select all the content. Come to the object menu, clipping mask and choose make. And here we are, our design is ready. I hope you like this tutorial. Express your views by hitting like or posting comments and don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching Knack Graphics. Goodbye for now.